I I some of the businesses, some just, you know, off of the government, welfare, and how it really. And then some just really don't have, I just some people that they are on the government dying because they don't have any choice. They go, well, I'm trying to buy people the jobs and it turns out. Sometimes it just really not very fast. But what would it be for? And that's true, that's just a fact of life. Or somebody who just lost a loved one, and like, somebody that's really lost, that could really happen. Or some people who just continue to try to grow their money, but they can't because the rich take advantage of them. Or probably people who just take advantage of them. You should be obsessed with God for us. Would you please me a little bit? not change my life. They really like to be quiet. We didn't, we were in the middle of it. It was impossible for us to lose our confidence. It's impossible for us to lose our confidence. That's anxious. And the disciples were pissed. They were being astonished, well, utterly astonished, and asked, well, then who can be saved? Some people are really strong with one, some people are really strong with services and can make the nominations are not important, but it doesn't come into it. This is the question. Who can be saved? Jesus had a very simple answer. He looked at him and said, with much better and we follow you. What would there be for us? What would there be for us? And we do. I'm still sometimes still processing it. I'm losing it. All things are possible because of God. You just have to die yourself. And save you. Not without self-congratulating yourself. Okay, I made this easier to follow him. Like, thank the Lord. Important to realize, because as I've said,